Alright, so, hi guys, welcome back to T1D TV. So today, basically I'm going to be talking about one thing and one thing only. Kind of. Let me explain. Bam. So, it's all one series, but it's 6 episodes. So I'm gonna have a post today, I'm gonna try and have a post tomorrow, I'm gonna say the next day, the next day, the next day, for 6 whole movies. From me to you, for diabetics, from a diabetic. The first video is this one. It's the intro to the series. So I guess it's a 5 episode series, technically, but I count this one, so it's 6. You can always leave the hate in the comments below. Oh, yeah, still recording. So today's day 1. All right, here we go. I want everybody to know what it's like to have diabetes. To explain this series the best, there's only one title that could come to mind. I have diabetes. That's what you're watching. Every time a movie goes up at T1DTV.com, every time I share a video to facebook.com/T1DTV, every time I post a little segment, photo, something funny on Instagram at T1DTV_ZJ, it's to tell everybody, hey, I have diabetes. But aside from having diabetes, I live a great life. I am happy. I have fun every day. I have joy within my soul, even though I was given what could be a curse for some people. I think in some ways it's kind of a blessing. It taught me a lot about myself. Frustration is something that I struggle with at times, especially when your sugar's high. I think you can understand that one. So anyway, today is day 1. Day two is to live with it. You're gonna go from 4 a.m., the time I wake up, to the time that I go to work at midnight. That's pretty much day 2. Day 3 is midnight lows. This one's gonna be a little bit of a hardship on my end because I'm gonna have to cause myself to go low in the middle of the night, which is a little scary. Now that episode might be exaggerated a little bit because I don't wanna wake up to going to the hospital, okay? Let's be honest, I gotta be safe. Midnight lows. That's what we're gonna be going over. What it's like, what you gotta do to deal with it, how to deal with it, and how frustrating it is to get up at 3 in the morning and eat a cup of ice cream, drink some juice, have crackers and cheese, whatever your choice may be. Mine is peanut butter sandwiches and milk. I love peanut butter. Might as well eat something I really like because we'll get into it in that episode. Day 4 is called Sweat It Out. It's basically a gym solution to having a high blood sugar. I always talk about the trifecta. Diet, exercise, water. If you have those 3 things, then insulin becomes the 4th additive that can be lessened by the first 3. Your diet is on point, if your exercise is on point, and if you're hydrating yourself enough, then it's less of this one that you have to do. I can't move my pinky without moving my ring finger. Jesus. On day 4, when you sweat it out, you're also going to be helping yourself in battling insulin resistance. Getting your heart rate up, you're getting your blood flowing, and that really helps your insulin be more efficient in where it's going. Trifecta. Day 5. Day 5 is a big one for me, because day 5 we're talking about diabetic burnout. How to stay positive, what keeps you on track, what motivates you, you know, in the moments where you're like, man, screw this, I don't want to take another shot, I can't fuck this. Diabetic burnout is going to help you with that. Us talking about diabetic burnout is going to help you with that because, well, just wait until day 5. You'll see. Number 6. This is the one I'm not really fond of. I have a lot of loves in this life. I love food. Diabetic diet. That's day 6. We're going to be talking about what kind of foods we should be eating, what kind of foods to avoid, how to enjoy the foods that you love, probably shouldn't have,
trifecta,
and some healthier alternatives to the foods you really love that may not taste as great, but they're still satisfying and they're way better for you on the glycemic index. We're gonna talk about that too.
On diet day,
ooh, yeah. So, I want you guys to follow along all 6 episodes, including this one, day 1. Here we go. Thumbs up. Let's go. Also, subscribe. Honestly, I can't remember where the subscribe button is. Yeah, like it.